Hey guys,
do you want to eat chocolate?
Me too. I'll show you how to make Nama chocolate today. Enjoy!
Hello guys, today I'll show you how to make Roy's Nama chocolate. You need 200 grams of whipping cream or heavy cream, 300 grams of chocolate chips, and 15 grams of butter.
Step 1. Heat your whipping cream until it bubbles.
You see it started bubbling. Now turn off your heat and quickly remove it from the heat. Then pour your chocolate in. And remember to add your butter too. You see, it's all creamy and combined. This is how it should actually look like. I am using pure dark chocolate, so I'm going to add a bit of condensed milk. You can also do this if you want, it's optional. Then transfer it to a container. Transfer it into a bowl. Next, you flatten it so the chocolate will be smooth. Then put it in the fridge for 5-6 hours. Now, let's take it out. Set it aside. Take out the paper. And it's done. Now, this is optional. You can add some chocolate powder if you want. After adding some chocolate powder, usually for Nama chocolate, it's about 2 centimeters long. You need to measure it first. I made this so you can roughly guide me on where to cut my chocolate. Give it some markings. You see, it's all mapped out. Now, I'll start to cut. You can dip your knife in hot water to have a nice clean cut. Pick it up, take it, and dip it in your chocolate powder. Normally, they just use normal chocolate powder, but I mix one with sugar icing as mine is 70% dark chocolate. So it will be very bitter if there's no sugar icing. It up and then you dip it inside your powder again like that, and there you have it, Japanese Nama chocolate. This is a Japanese recipe. Like and subscribe. Till the next time we meet. Bye.